Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
The snail excretes the new shell material around the opening of its shell, causing it to grow in a spiral, widening with the snail's increasing body mass. If this shell becomes significantly broken, then the snail will die.
Take our lead.
Snails are actually born with and physically attached to their shells. A snail cannot live without its shell, just as a human cannot live without bones. The shell is not just a covering like a baseball cap, and a snail is not comparable to a hermit crab. The shell is bound up with the body.
Take our lead.
Snails leave their shell to find food, change in environmental conditions, for mating rituals and laying eggs. Snails' area unit, a kind of invertebrate with a twisted outer shell that gives protection from harsh weather and predators, like birds, rodents, and amphibians.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Q. Can snails outgrow or leave their shells? No. The shell is present from the snail's early development, is attached to the snail, and grows along with the snail in a spiral shape. A snail can't crawl out of its shell any easier than you can walk away from your fingernails.
Let's help you make your mark.
I usually spray the snail gently with water, tepid, to properly see what damage has occurred. I then remove any bits of shell that have broken free and are sticking out. Very carefully clean the snail and the damaged areas under a very gently flowing tap, tepid, or by using a spray bottle.
Take our lead.
The word slug is also often used as part of the common name of any gastropod mollusk that has no shell, a very reduced shell, or only a small internal shell, particularly sea slugs and semi-slugs. This is in contrast to the common name snail, which applies to gastropods that have a coiled shell large enough that the
Take our lead.
Slugs and snails have an opioid receptor system. In experiments on different terrestrial snails, morphine prolonged the latency of the snails raising their foot in response to being placed on a hot, 40 degrees Celsius, surface.
Let's help you make your mark.
The slug will not survive it, and the resulting mess will be hard to clean off your foot. You will be disgusted and have a hard time getting your foot clean again. Somehow that slime is extremely sticky, but beside that you will not take any harm.
Let's help you make your mark.
Lifespan. Most species of land snail are annual, others are known to live 2 or 3 years, but some of the larger species may live over 10 years in the wild. For instance, 10-year-old individuals of the Roman snail Helix pomatia are probably not uncommon in natural populations.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.